England have had a player cited in every match on this tour. Mark Cueto was cited for this dangerous tackle on Berrick Barnes on the weekend, but after reviewing the incident, New Zealand judicial officer Peter Hobbs, he dismissed the charge. Hobbs didn't see it Matt Banahan's way, though, from last night. The winger has been banned for 2 weeks for a lifting tackle, also on Berrick Barnes.